Next problem on Markov source. Consider the state diagram. Of the Markov source. This is a Markov source given. Compute state probabilities. Find entropy of each state. Next is find source entropy. Now from the given state diagram, first thing we have to do is write the state equations. Using the state diagram, we'll write the state equations first for state A. That is denoted as P of A. What are the arrows inward towards A? Inwardly going towards A. A to A is one arrow, another arrow is from D. So I write 0.6 P of A. 0.6 P of A plus 0.5 P of D. This is my equation 1. Next for state B, P of B equal to what are the arrows coming towards B? We have from D one arrow and from A one arrow. So 0.5 P of A plus 0.5 P of D. 0.4 P of A plus 0.5 P of D. This is equation 2. Next for state C, P of C, we see here it is 0.6 P of C, 0.6 P of C plus one more arrow inward to C is from B, B, which is 0.5 probability. 0.5 P of B. This is my equation 3. Next for state D, which is P of D. P of D, one arrow is from C, one arrow is from B, inward to D. So 0.5 P of B, 0.5 P of B plus 0.4 P of C. These are the state equations from the state diagram. So from equation 1, 1 minus 0.6 is 0.4 P of A equal to 0.5 P of C. So I get P of A equal to 1.25, 5 by 4 P of C. I call this as equation 5. So I've got the probability for P of A in terms of P of C. Now, I use the equation number 4, this equation 5. I use equation 5, okay? Use equation 5 in, use equation 5 in equation 2. What is my equation 2? P of B is, this is P of D, sorry, this is P of D, this P of D here, okay, from equation 1. So P of A is 1.5 P of D. So instead of P of A, I use 1.25 P of D. So now equation 2 becomes Okay, so I get in equation 2, instead of P of A, I substitute 1.5 P of D. So P of B equal to 0.4. There is 0.4. I have P of A from this equation, which is 1.25 P of D. Okay, plus 0.5 P of D as it is from equation 2. So I get P of B equal to, this is now equal to P of D. So P of B is equal to P of D. Okay. Next, from equation, I think I should go to equation 3. From equation 3, I can write, what is equation 3? 0.4 PC. 0.4 P of C equal to 0.5 P of B. Okay. Now this is equal to, what do I get? 0.5 P of D from equation, this equation, P of B equal to P of D from above. P of B is equal to P of D. So I substitute P of C, 0.4 P of C is 0.5 P of D, which is equal to 0.4 P of C is 0.5 P of D also. Or I write PC equal to 0.5 by 0.4, 1.25 P of D. This is one more relation. So see the relations we have got, 1, 2 and 3. P of A we have got, P of B we have got, P of C we also got. P of C, what was P of C? 1.25 P of D. These are the three relations we have got. Now, as there are four states, we know probability of summation of all the states is equal to 1. Okay, now I have P of A as 1.25 P of D. P of B is equal to P of D. P of C is also equal to 1.25 P of D. Okay, so now I write 1.25 P of D plus P of D equal to 1. So from this I get the probability of the state D, which is equal to 2 by 9. Now once I get P of B equal to P of D, so P of B also equal to 2 by 9. Once I get P of D, I can substitute this and get P of A. P of A equal to 1.25 P of D, which is equal to 5 by 18. And P of C is also equal to 1.25 P of D, which is equal to 5 by 18. So I got the probabilities of all the states. Now, after I get the probabilities of state, I will find entropy of each state. Okay, so that is HA, which is equal to PAA log of 1 by PAA plus PAB log of 1 by PAB. A should be the first suffix as it is H of A. Okay, PAC log of 1 by PAC plus PAD log of 1 by PAD. PAA has to be seen from the state diagram. PAA is 0.6, this part, A to A. It is in the same state with probability 0.6 log of 1 by 0.6 plus PAB, A to B, this one, 0.4. Right, 0.4 log of 1 by 0.4. A to C. A to C is 0. Plus A to D. A to D. A to D is also equal to 0. No connection. So I get H of A as 0.971 bits per message symbol. Okay. Next, I will find entropy of state B, which is HB, which is HBA log 1 by HBA plus HBB log, sorry, this is P, PBA, PBA, PPB, 1 by PBB, plus PBC, log 1 by PBC, plus PBD, log 1 by PBD. Okay. So, B to A, B to A from the state diagram, B to A, 0. So B to A is 0. No connection from B to A. No arrow is going. B to B. B to B also 0. Right? 0. B to C. B to C. Yes, there is something. 0.5. B to C is 0.5. I will write 0.5 log 1 by 0.5. Plus B to D. Arrow should go from B to D. B to D arrow is going and it is 0.5. So I get HB equal to 1 bit per message symbol. Similarly, now I'll find entropy of state C. HC equal to HCA log of PCA log of 1 by PCA, PCB log of 1 by PCB plus PCC log of 1 by PCC, PCD log of 1 by PCD, PCA from the state diagram, C to A. What is the probability from C to A? No connection. It is equal to 0. C to B. C to B. C to B. C to B also equal to 0. I'll substitute 0. C to C itself, it's the same state, C to C, this is 0.6. log 1 by 0.6 plus C to D. Arrow should go from C to D with some probability. C to D, this is C, C to D, 0.4. So HC is now equal to 0.971 bits per message symbol. Next, I will find entropy of state D. HD will be equal to HDA PDA. PDA log of 1 by PDA plus PDB log of 1 by PDB, PDC log of 1 by PDC plus PDD log of 1 by PDD. PDA, D to A, D to A D2A 0.5. D2A is 0.5. 0.5 log 1 by 0.5. D2B, let us see. D2B, is there any connection? D2B, yes, there is connection. 0.5. 0.5 log 1 by 0.5. D2C and D2A. D2C. D2C, no connection. C2D, there is connection. D2C, no. And D2D also 0. So both terms are 0. So again, I get HD. Same as our HB, bits per message symbol. After I get this, entropy of the source is our next question. Entropy of the source, which is equal to H of S, which is equal to summation IS A to D HI PI. So it is PA HA plus PB HB plus PC HC plus PD into HD. What is PA? 1.5 by determined here. What is PE? 5 by 18. PB is 2 by 9. PC is 5 by 18. PD is 2 by 9. So A and PA is 5 by 18. HA is 0.971. So we are going to substitute that. 5 by 18. 0.971 plus PB is 2 by 9 into 1 plus PC is 5 by 18 into 0.971 plus PD is again 2 by 9 and HD is 1. So I get entropy of the source H of S equal to 0.9839 bits per binary digits.